Let's define a foreign key constraint on the user ID column of the to-dos table. Add foreign key, the reference table would be users. The column on the to-dos table would be user ID, and it would point to the ID of the users table. Click on save. Now the foreign key has been created. Foreign key ensures that the data is consistent.